week 165, Avenger and Heroes of the Storm on Temple of the Past. Let's get her done. He can deal with Avenger well. I'm not denying that. Halorak could be work, but I'm trying Abathur for right now. That's what I'm doing, okay? Yeah, I honestly feel like after I get my first... Now, don't get me wrong. Zagara sucks. Zagara is one of the worst ones in regards to, like, just quick damage that they can do. Same thing with Nova... Same thing with Kerrigan. They all have like this crazy high burst damage that they can do, which makes life pretty miserable. That's right, Miguel. That's right. The part of me wants... Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, I'm gonna go here then. So part of me wants to take the opportunity to, Toxic Nest the hero? Part of me wants to Toxic Nest the units. I think having a bit of Toxic Nests over... Oh, anyone here? Bit of Toxic Nests in both locations is probably exactly what we need. Yeah. But see, like, sometimes if you just do the hero, you don't necessarily kill the hero, and you just end up doing a lot of work. Because the hero spawns ahead... Makes me feel like it might be better off to destroy the units and then just deal with the heroes. We'll see, though. We'll see. Yeah. Makes probably more sense to camp the spawn locations. Of the units. Forces approaching. Defense required. All day long. Well, that kind of sucked. See? Here. Hydralisk, Brood Queen, Ultralisk, Lurker. God, I keep forgetting about that one. Oh, that's so annoying. Your ally's under attack. Help! Oh, TS right away might have been a little bit better, but... Brutalisk, pinnacle of Zerg evolution. Exactly, that's what I'm hoping will happen. Not to say the heroes aren't already kind of hard units to deal with, but I think we'll end up doing a bit better if we don't have to deal with that. Oop, need you on your own control, thank you. Your allies
being attacked. Attack our enemies while time is distorted.
Two extra ones.
We are detecting hybrid.
Dangerous life forms. Extermination at
forces are under attack!
Brutalisk, pinnacle of Zerg evolution.
Your ally is being attacked.
Oh no! Where?
You're under attack. Siege up.
Sharing Zerg regeneration. Healing in progress.
Our forces are under attack.
Amon has summoned a Void Thrush. It will severely harm the temple for as long as it lives.
We have defeated a Void Thrusher.
So I'm gonna need to be able to get between all those things really fast.
Your forces are under attack!
But it may be prudent for us to destroy them.
Hybrid detected.
Deliver them back to the Void. No, Mir.
This world shall
fall. Land is now ready.
Nuclear launch detected.
Temporal anomaly established. Strike now, warriors!
Our allies are engaging the opponent.
Leave him alone!
Regeneration.
Our allies' base is under attack.
No! Oh my god!
Mutation complete. So creative.
Potential for multiple our toxic nests must be.
Our forces are under attack!
I'm a killer queen.
The hybrid.
Hybrid. Ready yourselves, warriors.
Your allies are the king has arrived.
The temple's preparations are proceeding as planned. Stay strong in your defense.
A new queen. Your allies under attack.
Help!
Your allies' base is under attack. A new marine has emerged.
Advised.
The Void Thrasher is bombarding the temple. You must end its assault.
A new queen has emerged. Your forces are taking damage.
A new queen has emerged. Prepared.
No, come on. No. Oh, crap. Oh, those lurkers are so disgusting.
men available.
God, it was so bad.
Stop in time now.
A void crusher has been annihilated.
Oh my god, that was so bad.
Our enemy has sent in drop pods.
Your ally's base is besieged. Hey, your base is under attack.
It's a trap.
Evolution complete.
Mutation complete.
Oh my god, I lost so many freaking swarm hosts.
Thrasher defeated.
All right, so
our allies are being attacked.
Men
leave them
available.
Alone.
Hybrid energy signature detected.
Strike them down quickly.
Many toxic nests ready.
Our allies
deployment
are
advised.
Upgrade.
Sent his servants against us.
Your allies under attack.
Resolution
will swift and fast.
Disrupting time now. Be ready to attack.
Before it deals too much damage.
Our allies are being attacked.
Leave them alone!
Your allies.
Hybrid signature detected.
Sequences. Both Zerg and Protoss must examine.
Men is now ready.
Is threatened. Our allied base is under attack.
Siege up.
Oh crap, Willie, what happened?
Void Thrasher obliterated.
Our drones are under attack. Your forces are taking damage.
Preparations are nearly complete, commanders. Defend the temple for just a few more moments.
Defenses holding. Enemy may not succeed.
Amon has called forth numerous Void Thrashers against us. Direct your forces accordingly.
Sharing the surge.
Your allies' base is besieged.
Oh no! Where?
In progress.
How did... Oh my god, is Utana still alive?
Void Thrasher slaughtered.
Activating time stop. Attack when you are ready.
Thank god for freaking swarm host, man. Ah, crap. That's so fucking bullshit.
Time to carry.
Mutation complete.
Many of my warriors have perished.
Oh no. Just die, Artanis. Just die.
You will soon regret facing us.
Our allies are being attacked. You're engaging the opponent.
Amon's forces are attacking the temple.
We shall ensure it survives.
Failure is never an option.
Potential for multiple toxic nests must use.
Your allies being
available.
Attacked.
Oh no!
Our
Where?
Allies' base is threatened. Your forces are taking damage.
They're attacking your base, you know. Heal armies.
Can we do this? Can we do this? Oh my god, we actually killed one of them. Oh my god, did we do it? Did we freaking do it? Oh my god.
Amon's assault on the temple is beginning to take its toll.
We did it. We fucking did it.
The temple has been primed. Its activation
is not being Amon's remaining. Oh my god. 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 That was intense. Oh my god. And I even lost so much. If I didn't lose those freaking swarm hosts, it would have been so much easier. Wow. That was good. No, time stop was pretty crucial in a lot of those times. But did you see how big that freaking Thrasher got? Oh my god. And then Artanis, I could have sworn he was gonna die. But we never killed him fast enough. Yeah, no, for sure. Bane Scourge could have been a little worse. But man, that was bad. Great job, by the way, Ansa. That was a great job. Okay, so anyways, one commander done! Yay! Oh, thanks for watching, everybody. Subscribe, hit the like button, comments below. This is going to be an amazing week.